It's these substandard motels on the la-la-la-la, corner of 4th and Fremont. Straight appealing, only cause they're just that unappealing. Any practice Catholic would cross themselves upon entering. The rooms have a hint of asbestos and maybe just a dash of formaldehyde.
With a rosary tucked inside her lingerie.
She's getting a job at the firm come Monday.